Hey guys, it's been a while. That's what I always say in any of our videos. So it's been a while. Finally, we are back. All three of us, the three Tagabagtanggol, is back at your service. And today, you may ask, what are we reacting to? Finally, we are reacting to the SBN19 collab that we've been waiting to listen to and watch forever. Can you tell I'm a singer? Yeah, I know, me too. But today, we're just gonna delve into it. Band version, SBN19, Ben and Jerry. Let's get it. Tom and Jerry. Anyway, three, two, one. Boop.
I love how you lost the band on the second one.
Oh.
Is this Mappa or Lampara? Ooh.
Mm. Okay, I love this stage.
It's saying ambiance. Ambiance.
Not the caption saying it's a Mustang. It's a Mustana, just Mustang.
Wait, stop. I just realized something. I don't think Josh sings the first line.
No. Wasn't it Justin?
Oh, they had to rearrange the lines.
Band.
I love that they're like, oh!
Don't smile,
That
looks so good, hold on.
Why is it giving me the opposite?
So good.
The opposite feeling of the original.
Yeah,
it's I feel happy. You see me just like... She sings too.
Ooh. Her voice is really good.
I thought it was just the two mains.
Me too.
Yes!
I can't. Why am I jamming though?
Oh. Get him, Ken! Woo!
I'm done. This is worth the wait right now.
Even the drummer is like happy, so.
Yeah, he is really happy for a time.
They changed the
feeling.
It's
affecting my mood.
They're all smiling, so I'm like, okay. You know, I still hum that part randomly.
Me too! Oh my gosh, I thought I was the only one.
Sorry, but I absolutely love that everyone is jamming out collectively.
Yes!
So, wow! Get your
she
line,
needs to sing
man.
More. She needs to sing more.
Woo! Let's go, Pinuno!
I love the rings, by the way. All of them.
I never even realized it.
Oh, that is beautiful.
Oh my. Somebody was
missing. Oh!
If somebody was playing the flute, oh, that would be perfect too.
Oh my god, can you imagine if I had a saxophone solo? No, I couldn't handle that.
Well, I'm confused. Is this a sad song or a happy song?
Let's go ad-libs!
I think it's a sad song, but a happy performance.
Let's go ad-libs!
Ooh!
Wow.
Off the earpiece, he said, nah, I ain't playing.
Yeah, he said, nah, it's done. It finishes today.
Let me dancing to this. I can't.
Oh,
it's almost offensive how good he looks.
Woo!
Wow.
Praise the Lord.
Harmonization.
Jalleluia.
Not praise the Lord.
Jalleluia.
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 Exactly.
I'm gonna be honest with you. The only thing I didn't like, and I'm gonna be honest here, I say this very lightly, was the fact that Josh and Justin sang in the beginning and then stood for the rest, basically.
They had to split the first verse.
Yeah, and then they sang like collectively in the chorus and stuff.
You know,
I kind of wish, I know what you mean, because I wish that they had more shots, like especially Justin. Like Jai, he had the one in the beginning.
Josh didn't get a lot of screen time too, but.
No, he didn't. I would see him in the background, which again makes sense. They're not the top vocalists of the group. It only makes sense to take the most from their part. But you know, more screen time could have been nice. At least they were singing the choruses together. That's all I gotta say. At least the choruses they were singing together. But yes, are we ready to maybe jump into not questions, but if there's a making film of this band version. And I think from what I heard is they answer questions in it. I could be wrong.
Oh?
But
I never asked a question though. So who are they answering?
That's a good question. I guess we're gonna find out. Maybe they're asking each other questions. And we're here to watch it.
Okay. I'm okay with that too.
I'm just kidding.
I know. I'm shocked.
I do want to see the behind the scenes for filming this and maybe like how they came about it. I don't know. We'll see. But this, I think, just came out a couple days ago, but it's their band version making film. So let's take a look at what this is all about. Are you ready to get into it? 3, 2, 1. Boom. Not the pause.
Safety protocols were implemented during the production of this video.
Thank you for the voiceover.
Marcinar Dinar. There's something about Ken's voice for me.
Yeah. I know exactly what you mean.
Always hits. I can't.
Oh!
Oh!
Whoa!
Wow.
Oh!
Oh!
I'm just jealous of how much hair he has.
This live caption needs to stop trying.
Guys, I'm really sorry, but Woojing is he's the cutest. I want to make him an apron.
Oh, wow. It's giving me anime vibes.
Very. Very.
Yo, Josh has so much hair. I just want to run my fingers through it and just pull.
I'm telling you guys, I honestly love that they are all collectively jamming out.
That.
I love Ben and Ben.
What have you realized about Ben and Ben for SB19 and SB19 for Ben and Ben?
Ang dami pala nila.
Ang dami pala
nila. Did you realize that?
So why does... How come Pinuno, Estelle, and Ken look like those church people that knock door to door?
They're missionaries. No, because I have a missionary friend and that's how they dress.
Stop looking at Josh.
I love all such hands, not Pablo.
All he needs right now is the ID. Wow.
What's this about? Man?
They're like staring into the distance.
Kayo ano ba? Ako na ano na realize ko kasi may kanya-kanya silang instruments and bro. Sobrang amazing kasi
parang
may sarili kayo.
Love the cheekbones.
Oh, I know.
Create a music parang kayo.
The cheekbones.
Which is parang iba yung sa amin kasi kami more on dancing and singing.
Kasi ano, nasabi ko sa kanila na pag pinapanood ko sila mag-perform or during interview, parang ano, parang sobrang ano, paano ba yung tamang term? Parang sobrang, tinitingala ko sila parang hindi ko sila mabibigay.
Opo, Pastor Stel, opo. They do look like they're about to sell me a Bible. They can buy like 10 of them.
Actually,
no. Ano, easy lang.
It's a photo card album. It's a photo album Bible.
Bagong-bago pala tayo sa industry. Sino yung mga dream collaborations nyo? Siyempre lagi natin sinasagot Ben and Ben. Ngayon nangyari na. Parang so, dream come true talaga yung nangyari.
Aww. Oh, whoever did their blush though.
Yung sagot namin palagi.
The highlight?
Wow. Yo. I'm so sorry.
Stick looks really good. Amazing talaga. Kasi kayo, 9 kayo. Kami 5 lang. Pero lagi na kami nag-aaway. Paano pa kayo pag 9 mo? Parang ang hirap nun. Pero parang, ewan ko, feeling ko ang happy-happy nyo.
Pero at least nun, marami na yung pangalan. 19. Tapos yung SBN 19 kasi pag sinabi mo siya, SBN 19 pa rin naman siya. So, walang nagbago.
Oh.
We fit in like a glove.
Oh.
Wow.
That's so cute. Oh,
meron.
Ako nag-expect talaga ako na may choreography. Ako naman masasabi ko ano na tuwa ko sa kanila kasi sobrang nilang down to earth. At saka
with the earth tones, I see what you did there at Tony.
Sige, sample nga ng
sample lang down to earth.
What does this collaboration mean for OPM and the whole Filipino music industry?
Wow, Claire. Thank you.
Ano yung tanong sa
Kaming sagot ako. Madaming magandang output kapag nag-work kayo together.
Parang so yun na yun. Parang breaking through other ano eh, parang genres. Parang kasi 'di ba? Minsan yung nangyayari, yun nga yung specialization natin sing and dancing.
Is it just me but Josh looks like if I sniffed him? It smells so good. Parang baka-baka fresh, like baby, you know?
I was about to say like baby powder.
Yeah, like baby.
Oh, my baby powder.
I'm just saying.
Ang ganda rin eh, kasi yun nga, since ano, magkaiba yung nature ng groups namin, parang makikita mo rin siya sa approach sa pagsusulat eh, magkaiba. So to work on a song like Mapa, na yung songwriting tsaka yung vocals, nagsimula sa, syempre, binasa namin sa original version ng SB19.
Did they change the lyrics and we didn't notice?
I don't think so.
Ano eh,
no, I think they took it and like us, made it so that's like
really completely
like yeah, trying to make it like
completely them.
Musically
them. Yeah. Because he was talking about like lyrics, like did they change it and then yeah.
No. I think because they have to work with the original, right? So they have to work with the original and put like their elements into it.
Yeah, I guess.
Seriously, that lipstick looks really good on her.
The mic feels like it's all the way at the back.
A little bit.
Uy, sis, parehas tayo ng glasses.
Ano tayo? Tulungan, hilaan.
Unlimited possibility.
Unlimited power.
What is your message to each other?
Sabi ko sa Ben and
Ben. She really wants to be a part of SB19.
Sobrang salamat.
She wasn't there.
Wait, is she not?
Binigyan niyo kami ng chance to work with you guys.
This was how I thought.
iba kasi talaga yung experience namin working with your song.
Zach is the main dancer.
I thought.
Para mabigyan kami ng chance to interpret it.
Wasn't she in every music video? I'm sorry.
Yung combined, yung kung paano natin gawin yung mga
I like that. Pa.
Sobrang laki niyang honor for us. So thank you so much. Tsaka balik kayo. Yeah.
Ako rin, ako rin. Ano, I think most people, when they think of you, they see the end product, they see the final work, they see the beautiful things that you create, but what people still need to really understand more is the hard work that you guys put in.
Oh, okay, Stell, busted out the note, I see that.
Kitang-kita namin yung work that you put in, and it's such an honor to see people who are so passionate in their field, and it's so...
Wow.
Sobrang laking honor talaga to work and make something new. And sana turuan na rin kami mag-dance next time.
Oh, I'm sorry, but he's so cute! Look at him! He's like...
Ako ko may lessons.
He's like...
Hindi ako gusto ko naman pasalamat for giving us the chance to be your friend.
Awww!
Sobrang solid yung mga tama.
Parang natang yan. Parang tayo sasagot.
Just be like, what they
parang say? Parang they're not just good musicians, but they're good people as well.
Awww!
Hindi, alam nyo, ilang kasi kami sa ibang artist din. Kasi syempre, parang newbie kami sa industry. Pag nakipaghalubilo kami, parang enclosed na enclosed kami sa amin lang, ganun. Parang kukunti lang talaga yung friends namin na parang katulad
we'll be your friends?
So parang...
We're not in the industry.
Yun nga, diba? Parang hirap tayo. Pero parang nung napunta tayo sa Ben & Ben House, parang welcome na welcome talaga tayo.
This girl looks good on me.
Parang gumana ganyan yung loob natin sa kanila. Chikahan agad, kanya-kanya ng group. So, ayun, para sa akin. Sorry.
Anyways, Justin, masaya
sobrang?
Oo!
Mag-i-collab or gumawa ng bagong version.
Kuya and Ate at the far right, you guys wanna say something?
Ken, are we still here? Are we part of the group here?
Ken, magpakiramdam ka, Ken. If you are in the room.
Aww, you know what I realized? They have the Bella March.
They have the Bella March.
Makeup. That sunburn look.
Times 2, 18 and liwanag. Eto na, ang dami kasing nagme-message palagi sa amin, sa inyo din ba na parang nag-ano sila na ako, collab naman. Sila yung nag-coin ng S-Ben 90. So thank you guys kasi dahil sa inyo, nangyari din tong collab na to. So thank you for supporting kami.
Hulo, ano nangyari sa ibig kong on eh?
Kasi binira yung mga parang from Dikdan, Hip Hop, tapos kami din ni Baban. So thank you guys, Ethan and Liwanag, for making this happen. Kaya guys.
Hindi, gusto ko lang mag-think. Kasi siyempre, lahat naging posible dahil sa kanila. So, ayun, parang yung request nila na mag-pulutan nyo.
Nawalan siya na po!
So request lang kayo, malay natin. O
diba,
S-Ben
19
sa US.
Oh! S-Ben 19 sa Canada, yun nag-request na ako.
Comment down below.
Tapos, narinig, you guys heard me ha, sabi mo S-Ben 19 sa Canada.
Thank you.
We can have concerts again here, stage 3.
Yeah, hello. Uy, Bujing, ang bilis mo.
She's like, I'm out of here.
I seriously love everyone's outfits. Literally the palette looks amazing.
Wow, Josh looks so scrumptious.
Woo!
Wow. I don't know why, but Ken carried this performance for me.
It hits you differently in some sort of way.
It really does. I don't know why.
It's okay, girl. Wala kang bantay. You're fine.
Angie, paano yung stress? Paano yung ayaw mo na? Oh, man. That was it? Oh, wow.
That, I like that.
I must that say, though, this version... I can listen to it no problem.
Without crying.
Even when I'm on public.
without crying.
The other version hits a little too hard.
You want
to
cry
to listen to it, but this one I feel like I can be on the bus and listen to it.
Yeah,
I made
the
mistake
of listening to the original version in the bus once. I might with the volume down because
suddenly tears.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
You were no listening to it, but it's on mute.
I'm like this. Just stopping everything. Yeah. Well, oh my god, that was a lot, but that's really cute to see how like close they kind of already become in such a short amount of time. Assuming it hasn't been that long, to be honest. But wow, S17 is honestly making moves. Like, aren't y'all excited for this new chapter, Pagsibol? Like, do we realize that it's coming really soon?
Yeah, don't remind me.
Honestly, there's so much going on that I don't know what the day is. I don't know.
No, that's fine. Let it hit you.
That's the thing. I feel like I'm going to go on Twitter and all of a sudden there's like this new...
All of a sudden it's going to be... Yeah.
Because
like on July, the original concert date was July 18th. But because the new comeback or the new album or chapter would be July 22. But now the concerts moved to August 1st.
I still can't watch. Which is great. It's amazing that they keep picking dates that I can't be in.
I'm going to be in California, guys. So I guess I'll be, I checked, I think 7 p.m. in the Philippines is 4 a.m. in California. So I'm really excited to be up at 4 a.m. twerking to MAPPA.
For me, I feel like 4 a.m. I could stay up until 4 a.m. But can I wake up at 7 a.m.? I don't know.
I can definitely wake up at 7 a.m. That's for sure.
I'm okay
but
with
can
that.
I say, these days, because of work, I never sleep past 12.
That's true.
And at the same time, when I'm going to be on my trip, that's like the end of the trip. Like, that's like our last full day is a Sunday.
Oh, yeah.
So I'm just hoping I have energy and a Red Bull.
Yes, energy.
Oh, man. But thank you guys for watching this video. If you've stayed till the end here, thank you. I know it's been a long time since we last made a reaction video. So thank you for waiting and patiently waiting just like we did to watch this. And I hope that you guys like this reaction video. Comment down below what your favorite part of this collab is. And if you're a big Liwanag, like maybe suggest us some songs. I mean, suggest me some songs. Me personally, because I don't listen to everything.
I can give
you
a list.
I'll let the comments do it. I'll give them a job too.
I have a couple of songs that I think he would love
cry.
To listen to.
Hold on, wait. Oh, are you sure? Wait, you have to do it this way. That's the I'm stressed.
Honestly, if you do want to get into your feels, Ben and Ben songs are the songs.
I'm sure. To. Oh, I've only listened to a couple and already. No.
You were like,
but thank you guys for watching this reaction video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And we'll see you in the next reaction video coming very soon. Bye.